showed up Sunday, I'll tell you that. That was one of the coolest things I've done so far. That was so cool. It was worth going to jail.
You can ask Ross, when we were up front, and we heard the inmates yelling, "Justice for Elena." We stopped. In our section, we told everybody to shut up. Because we wanted to hear the inmates yelling, and they did. So we knew it was her.
We had a lady in a wheelchair. She was giving it hell to them, boy. It was too awesome, man. I'm so glad you guys were there.
And when we turned around the corner to the front of the jailhouse, and I saw four deputies and a Toledo cop standing on the stairs with their cell phones out, videotaping us coming down the sidewalk, I loved it.
You're welcome.
Okay.
All right, make it short and sweet.